Visitors are once per month.
Did you ever sleep through my bed again?
I could get used to this.
You are the white mandala. You are the most deluded of them all.
Whatever happens now, don't give up.
We've heard about you too. How many years?
For me, 12 for him.
Oh, but we don't plan on staying that long.
It's 20 foot high. The barbed wire covers every inch of the yard. Boars with guns. From lock up until dawn. Tunnels in any direction. They just lead you back on the prison property. Everybody comes in here and they're going to break out of here by next week.
Always a first time. That's my thoughts exactly.
You want to make gay with pencil and drawing paper?
No, from wood.
Not too crazy. So all we have to do is make a really complex key, then get it to reach a keyhole on the other side of a steel panel 3-inch thick iron door to which we have totally no access. I love it.
You fail, you get 25 years if you're lucky. A bullet in the head if you're not. Halt!
What is this?
Your whole plan is doomed to failure.
I won't give up.
You didn't do anything.
We are prisoners of conscience. What's different for us?
Well, we're prisoners of war.
Back off.
What is wrong with you people? Did you to break us?
This is how we fight.
Hold on to that anger. It reminds you there's another world. Outside of this.
Mom?
I'm Telly, Sam's mom.
I'm Ash.
They don't seem to want us around.
Why'd you change the picture?
I didn't change anything.
You replaced the book with an empty book. You erased our son.
They were always blank.
Sam Ferretta, do you know him? Where is my son?
Telly, you never had a son. Sometimes some people actually invent entire alternate lives with imagined friends, imagined family, and children.
Stop it! Why are you doing this? I'm making him up! Jim.
I'm sorry, we know each other.
It's me.
Who are you?
Ash, please. Remember me?
We have never met. I do not know you.
Lauren and Sam were friends.
I never had a kid.
Who could erase our lives? Who could do that? Please tell me. No one will know that she spoke to us. I swear to you.
They're listening.
Toothbrush?
Check.
Do you have your deodorant?
Check.
Do you have your cozy clothes?
Got that.
What?
Do they know I'm black?
Should they?
You might wanna, you know.
Mom and Dad, my black boyfriend will be coming up this weekend. I just don't want you to be shocked that he's a black.
laughing.
I ain't never seen you like this before, bruh.
Meeting families and taking road trips. Don't come back all bougie, man.
Come back, get your damn pants up to your damn stomach.
So you guys coming up from the city?
Yeah, I'm just heading up for the weekend.
Can I see your license, please?
He wasn't driving.
I didn't ask who was driving. I asked to see his ID.
Call me Dean and you're hungry, my man.
So how long has this been going on, this thing? We hired Georgina and Walter to help care for my parents. When they died, I couldn't bear to let them go.
Do you smoke in front of my daughter?
I'm gonna quit.
She'd take care of that for you.
How?
Hypnosis.
I'm good, actually.
Are you ready for this?
I'm back in the beat.
So look, I go do my research. Apparently, a whole bunch of brothers been missing in this suburb.
But it's cool.
Bro, how you not scared of this, man?
Couldn't see no brother around here. Chris was just telling me how he felt much more comfortable with my being here.
Get out.
Sorry, man.
Get out! Yo!
Rose, we gotta go.
Is everything okay?
Rose, the keys. Just get the keys.
I don't know where they are.
Rose!
Sink into the floor.
Wait.
Sink.
Mom, it's a terrible thing to waste.
Too many white people are getting nervous.
No.
A mind is a terrible thing to waste.
Don't start what you can't finish.
You're going with me or without me?
I saw exactly what I've always felt about Donnie Leeboy. And I saw that girl can't protect her child.
Margaret Jimmy's her boy.
He's your grandson.
We're trying to locate a Donnie Leeboy. He married our son's widow. Got our grandson with him.
You let it be known you're looking for a wee boy. I'll find you.
We thought we'd see Jimmy, since we're in the neighborhood.
Since you're in the neighborhood?
Go careful.
Where in the hell are we? We came to see our grandson.
My boy doesn't have to answer to you.
And we don't have to answer to you.
Oh.
Come with us.
No.
He'd kill me. Him and his mother.
Your grandson. He's a wee boy now.
You're with me on this, right?
Right behind you.
He hit Lorna. You hit your wife?
Like...
Don't start what you can't finish.
Yeah, and then I got the opportunity, and I decided
to
do it.
I don't mind you going. I just wish you would have told me. That's all.
Dude, she needs a therapist. You've been wanting out of this stupid relationship for, like, a year now.
And don't forget about all of the beautiful Swedish women you'll meet in June.
Okay, guys.
That's not her again. Seriously?
Babe, what's happening? Danny.
I was so very sorry to hear about what happened.
I'm sorry.
I invited Danny to come to Sweden.
You know what she's been going through?
Christian says you've got this special week planned.
It's sort of a crazy festival. Special ceremonies and dressing up.
That sounds fun.
Unbelievable.
Welcome and happy midsummer. Skål!
What time is it?
9 p.m.
That can't be right. The sky is blue.
This is what 9 p.m. is like here.
How long have you two been together?
Just over 3.5 years.
4 years.
Really?
Yeah.
What do you think?
It's like another world.
Tomorrow's a big day.
Is it scary?
What is it?
It has special properties. What am I going through?
We just need to acclimate.
I don't want to acclimate. I want to go.
Absolutely not.
What's happening?
I don't know why you invited us.
That's why you look so guilty right now, because you know.
We only do this every 90 years. I was most excited for you to come.
For me.
God. It's quite something to forget. Nice to meet you, Dinah.
Hello, Bobs.
Only my friends call me Bobs.
Straight to work, eh?
You okay?
I make it go away.
This is a folk remedy, right?
Feels like fog has lifted.
It's not forever.
I'm so happy.
I will be with you. Always.
Sometimes you can get led astray.
I need you to trust me.
My meds are gone.
She's controlling you.
I'm not the one who needs to control.
Stay out of my wife's head.
If her problems are in her head, I will find them and chase them out.
Why would she lie?
Allow me in. And you will be free.
You're not gonna believe what happened.
Angela, are you calling me from work?
Believe me, I can't wait to get out of here and see you guys.
Please don't be any later.
I promise, I won't.
Angela?
You okay?
I didn't mean to scare you.
What happened to my clothes?
Yeah.
What do you want?
I've seen you drive out of here so many times. It's strange being with you. It's great, actually.
So what did you do for money before you met my son?
Retail, mostly.
Lucky break.
I'm just real grateful.
Fake it till you make it. Are you happy? Or are you pretending to be happy?
How does it make you feel when you swallow something?
What just happened?
There's been another murder.
Found her last night.
Is this one of your missing persons?
That could be. She's late teens, maybe early 20s.
When are you going to admit there's somebody taking these girls?
I can't get these off!
8 girls in the last 2 years. There's not one lead except her. She got away.
Why don't you just start at the beginning?
He brought me to this place.
He told that he's dead. It's more of a tension.
Why isn't this guy on our list?
Hansen's an upstanding citizen.
I have testimony from a witness who's
a prostitute that refused a polygraph. It's a dead end.
I need physical evidence.
Well, reopening the case, this guy did it, and they let him get away with it.
Did you panic when you killed him? You had their blood all over your hands.
I didn't do that. I promise nothing's going to happen to you.
Look, he's
going
to take me. Help me, please.
Have you seen her?
Have you seen this girl?
He won't stop, and we know who he is.
Drop the gun!
Have you ever seen anybody?